Hello everybody, welcome to Blender Days. In this video, we are going to see about how to download and install Substance 3D add-on for Blender. In internet browser, search for Substance add-on for Blender. It shows the Substance in Blender and Substance 3D link. Click on it. It will take you to the substance3d.adobe.com website. In that page, click on Adobe Substance 3D add-on for Blender button. It will show the sign up page. If you have Adobe ID, you can sign in, or by using your Google ID or Facebook ID or Apple ID also you can sign in. If you don't have an Adobe ID, just create one, then sign in. I am signing in with my Adobe ID. In email address, enter your email address, press continue, then type password, press continue, press skip and continue button. It shows the Substance 3D add-ons download page. From this page, we need to download two zip files. One is from Substance 3D add-on zip file and another file is Substance 3D integration tools.zip file. Click on the Substance 3D add-on link at the top of the page. Bottom of the page, click on All Platform Pre-Release Version 2 Built Windows 0.12.4 link. Click on it. Now the Substance 3D in Blender zip file is downloaded. Now click on Download button next to Windows Substance 3D Integration Tool. Now the Substance 3D Integration Tool zip file also downloaded. To install this add-on, both the files required. Both zip files are ready. Let's jump into Blender to install this amazing add-on. Open Blender, click on Edit menu, Preferences. In Add-on section, click on Install button. First, you need to install the Substance 3D in Blender zip file. Select the file, press Install Add-on button at bottom. Now the Substance 3D add-on file is installed successfully. To install the Substance integration tool, click on the tiny arrow to expand the details. From there, press Install from Disk button and select the Substance 3D integration tools zip file and select Install tool button. Wow, great! Both the zip files are installed successfully. This Substance 3D add-on appear in the N bar, right side of the viewport. Press the N key on your keyboard, which shows and hide the N bar on the viewport. What are you waiting for? Just download some Substance material and apply and check. From Substance 3D panel on N bar, click on Little Heart button to visit Substance 3D Community Asset site. It will take you to the Substance 3D Community Asset website. From this attractive Substance material, download your favorite one. I am downloading Burning Coals Christopher Garcia's material by pressing Download link next to material name. Now the material is started to download. Finally, materials downloaded successfully. In Blender, go to the shading layout and select the box in viewport. Click on the Load Substance Material button from Substance 3D panel on N bar. Select the Download Substance Material file and press Load Substance Material button, which loads the Burning Coal Substance Material on the object. Go to Layout, press the Z button in your keyboard. It shows the four sides pop-up menu, select Material Preview at bottom. Now the material is applied on the 3D object and appearing beautifully. This is the free amazing add-on from Adobe Substance 3D to Blender. Thank you Adobe and thank you Blender for this amazing add-on and integration tool. Enjoy directly applying Substance 3D material inside Blender. If this content is useful for you, please click the like button and please subscribe this channel. Thank you. Have a great day.